I'm real excited. My daughter's coming over to visit me today. I haven't seen her in a while, and she's got a real busy schedule, full-time college, full-time job, so it's going to be awesome. I get to see her today. My son's in bed, so when she gets here, she's going to give him a hard time, and then they'll just start raising hell, and it's going to be awesome. I can't wait. And she's pretty shy about being on video, but we'll see if I can videotape her a little bit today, depending on what kind of mood she's in. Boys' truck. That's then. My daughter. I sent him out to get me iced tea. Bring me back iced tea?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Alright, love you.
Love you.
Be careful.
See my crack.
Stay cool. Don't be hot rodding your truck, son. It needs to be TLC. Alright? It's in your loving
thing.
Alright.
Love you,
bud. What year is this?
83.
Okay. I'll treat it with kindness. Careful. Love you, bud. Well, that's my boy's truck. It was like $500. Just turned 100,000 miles on it. Gets him back and forth to where he's going. And he's going to go help somebody move right now. Figures you get a truck, somebody always wants you to help him move. There he goes. And my daughter's headed off. They never get to see him anymore, you know? When kids get to be teenagers like mine. You know, my daughter, she could stop by here for an hour, a little bit over an hour, and then she'd go to the chiropractor and then get cleaned up and then go to work. And my son, he was home for just a little bit, and then he's going to go help his cousin move and go spend that over at his mom's house. So I won't see him until tomorrow evening. So the kids are gone. And I'm going to go out on the back porch and have a cigarette. I got heartburn or something. And go out here under my sunset or awning and have a cigarette in the shade and just hang out.